slowly first so you can really savor the melodic subtleties.